It's right there. It's right there. We gotta go get it. How far is it? It's right there, dude.
How far? The cops are in the way.
I don't know. I'm gonna follow him around. Hey, he's right there.
Yeah, don't say anything.
Don't say nothing.
Yeah. Hey, chill.
I got it.
You want to go park by my car?
No, I was going to follow him around. And
yeah, I mean, it's right there. That's actually probably not a bad idea. I wasn't able to on the car. I kept losing it.
Dude, I 63 all the way here on the interstate. It's a homeboys. I don't want to say his name.
Why you don't want to say his name?
I'm going to let the law do it. You can tell him where we're at.
No, Cody's right here. Cody's right behind
you. They're right there. Guys don't know, a buddy of ours and the Real Groms of Omaha group, he was also part of the mini motor squad with Grommy Baron and Chick Keith. His Grom was stolen about a week and a half ago to say, and we just recovered it. It was found in a park, in a bad neighborhood park. The guy that was riding it was real cool. He didn't know it was hot. The Omaha PD were called, but anyway, he got his bike back. It needs some work, but hey, I'm glad that he got it back and didn't have to. That's what happens when you cut the corner short.